Good morning from St. Louis, Missouri. Days 4, 5, and 6 of our cross-country road trip bringing a dog home. That dog and her dad finally got to meet today. He drove from Tennessee to St. Louis to pick us up and bring us back to Tennessee just for the night. The next day I had to film a couple client videos at home, and then we drove about 7 hours to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina to spend time with my family for Thanksgiving. That was my family greeting us late at night when we finally arrived on their golf cart. We hung out for a bit and then we headed to our Red Roof Inn stay. The next day I took Lady out to go to the bathroom and we headed straight to my parents' house. And Lady got her first beach experience, which at first she was not a fan of. The waves, suspicious. Running on the sand though, very exciting. Since we had spent actual Thanksgiving mostly just driving on the road to get to South Carolina, we chose to celebrate Thanksgiving this day on the 24th. She did amazingly well for her first golf cart ride too, back to my parents' house where we helped out with Thanksgiving dinner. This was such a needed trip getting to see my family, and I love that Lady got to meet them all and had so much fun.